Paul Menhart and the Nats getting some rough news about Max. My understanding, Paul, he woke up sore yesterday, did some throwing, felt better, and then it got him again today.
Yeah, it's kind of a weird injury that I haven't spoken to Max personally, but yesterday it was a little tight for him, but he was able to throw, and he felt like he was going to be able to take the ball today, as of yesterday when we spoke to him. But getting the news around noon today, he woke up, he said it was just tighter than it was yesterday. They tried to do some work with him, and it just didn't get any better, and he is not going to be able to take the ball tonight.
From what you and our trainer Paul Lessard may know, is this the sort of thing that maybe goes away in a couple days and he could pitch game seven if it gets there?
I think so. I think it's a very good possibility because this is spasm type stuff from what I'm understanding. So maybe just needs to run its course.
All right, let's turn to Joe Ross. Have you talked to Joe about his opportunity here since we got the news, which wasn't that long ago? And if so, what kind of mindset is he in?
Well, when he initially got the news that he was going to start, he was like, okay. Very Joe Ross-ish. He's a no-pulse kind of guy. Yeah. And he's like, okay. Haven't had the meeting, our pregame meeting, to prepare him for what he needs to do. I don't anticipate any limitations on him. We'll use our eyes to see when he's done. He's going to give us all he's got, like he always does. And hopefully he throws the ball over the plate, repeats his delivery, gets some quick outs.
Nobody wanted to anticipate a situation like this, but a situation like this is why Joe Ross is on this roster to begin with, to step in and start. So with that in mind, does it help that he's already pitched against these guys at least an inning and seen some hitters?
Absolutely. You know, he got that first outing jitter or whatever happens in any first outing out of the way. So now he's in a more comfortable role because he likes starting. So he did that in relief, which compounds the situation. Now he's in a more comfortable situation where he's starting. He can do his normal routine, go through the scouting report, get a plan, go do his long toss, warm up, and
get out there.
Take the hill.
All right, one final thing, Paul. The fact that the back of your bullpen is very well rested, tomorrow's a travel day. Might Sean and Daniel Hudson be available for more than one inning if you need that tonight?
Without a question, yes. If need be, absolutely. They're both well rested. They've gone multiples already in both series, so they're good to go.